Arranging objects in Adobe Illustrator is fairly easy. It's a little bit different than what you're used to in other programs like Adobe Photoshop, where maybe you need to have each object on its own layer. In Illustrator, that doesn't have to happen. There are layers in Illustrator, but in general, you might use those to group similar objects so that you can arrange them all at once, move them all at once, hide them all at once, etc. So if I wanted to change the stacking order of these shapes, I would need to find a different method than arranging layers. So what we can do is we can go up to Object, Arrange, and choose to bring it to front, bring it forward, send backward, or send it back. So a lot of the questions that people ask are, what's the difference between bring to front versus bring forward? Bring to front means it's going to bring it to the front of all the objects. Send it to back also means it's going to send it to the back of all of the objects, while bring it forward and step backward are just going to take them one object at a time. In addition, pay attention to the keyboard shortcuts. So on a Mac, it's Command right bracket to bring forward, Command left bracket to send backward, and then this arrow always means shift. So if you do Shift, Command right bracket, you're going to bring it all to the front. So you can either come up to this object menu, or you can right click on an object, go to Arrange, and there you have your four options. We're going to use our keyboard shortcut. So if I use Command or Control left bracket, it's going to step it back one. And that means it's going to be underneath the polygon. Again, if I hold Command and left bracket and keep going and keep hitting the button, it's going to move it back step by step by step. Now, if I wanted to bring it forward, I would hit Command right bracket, and it's going to again bring it forward step by step by step. If I wanted the star to go underneath everything, instead of hitting it three times, I'm going to hold Shift, Command or Control, and left bracket. That's going to send it to the back. Again, Shift, Command, or Control, and right bracket is going to bring it to the very front. So that's the easiest way to work with arranging your objects in Illustrator. If your objects are separated on different layers, this won't work, so make sure you're aware of that. And get used to using the keyboard shortcuts, because it's going to save you a lot of time and effort.